Cam Steele and her son Grady Steele. Shannon Tabb and her son Shamarius Whitby. So fans, please give a warm welcome and round of applause to all of our mothers and their senior players. And welcome to the field, the 2022 Fighting Falcon football team! Oh, yeah!
Most of the penalties are pretty easy to enforce, okay? But occasionally...
And York High School has won the coin toss and has elected to receive and start on offense.
Finish on me, finish on three, 1, 2, 3.
Finish!
Eddie Corobano with the sack on the play for the Falcons. Is Maxfield on. Landon Buffin charges. Maxfield rumbles for a first down. number six.
Thank you.
Anthony Artis with a big stop. Stop on the play by the Falcons. Number five, Nathan Wagner. Ball goes over. The score remains 0-0 for Saturday night's contest. Covered inside the 50-yard line. Falcons return on offense, first and 10. Jamison Ditto's kick. Falcons! 32-yard line. There is a flag on the play. The return.
This team has still a lot to prove. I know in my heart of hearts that you still got a race to go. And we're gonna get there together. I love you guys. We love you guys. Keep your heads up. Let's get in here.
Take the goose egg every time. Great job, D. Alright. Offense. Way to take over and do a 95-yard drive like we said we would in the fourth quarter. That's awesome. Okay? We can't get another slow start like that, though, or have a bad second quarter like that. Next week's challenge is a whole different challenge. Alright? You're dealing with a rival, you're dealing with a team that's playing good football right now. Coach, it matters. We gotta get after those guys. Prepare yourself throughout the week next week. No more BS from certain individuals. And that means all of you. All right? We're either all in or we're not in. That's the bottom line. Okay? So let's have some fun this next week getting ready. And we got ourselves a big challenge over there. Okay? Hey, everybody, good job. Give yourselves a hand. Let's go. Guys, listen, they're going to be tough games throughout the season. We have to be able to be ready to handle ourselves in the fourth quarter, which is exactly what we did. But we also made a lot of mistakes tonight, guys. Can't have that every week. Okay? There's too many good teams in front of us to be able to have mistakes like that. All right? So here we go. 1% better starting tomorrow. Here we go. Get them up. Loud and proud.
Punch! Punch!
All right, get your stuff, sit up, and get your stuff.